Pala morning to you, joking. Hey guys, welcome to FIFA 17. I know I haven't played FIFA 17 since that potato thing, you know, the whatever. So, we are playing Pro Clubs. Now, I don't know why we haven't played Pro Clubs yet. I like it. That formation I think we should go for. So, Pro Clubs, our team is called Dream Labs. We've got a goalkeeper, me, that's my position in real life, and we've got our any person, which is an 85.
Right position.
Right position. Dream Deleter.
Goalkeeper needs to be in my position in real life.
Yeah, so he's gonna go any, and I'm gonna go keeper. Mm-hmm. And we need to warn you, I ain't the best keeper, but I could develop in the series, and you could see me developing, so I think that'd be pretty cool. So,
we can make a compilation.
A complimation, whatever, Carl. I don't know, it's complicating. Get it? Whatever. No. Top of the morning to you? Nope. Okay. Potato? No. Right, you gotta go in your position.
Yep.
You ready, guys? We're searching for a game. So, he hasn't seen the new kit. You can see it there, but he hasn't seen it up in person yet. It's pretty good. Customized it.
And, I'm not looking at it.
Why? Do you like it?
It's alright.
The keeper kit's alright.
Sure about the blue. Not sure about the blue, but it's good.
Yeah. Tap in the morning to you.
Well, this is the first game of the season. They will want to get off on the game.
I put a Japanese team. Why? Why not? Oh, Dream Labs with this no skills, joking. Oh. Better than me. Oh. I know how to do that. You hold LT, don't you, and spam RB. So, how would the first game go? I don't know. Only time can tell. That sounded cringy as hell, and I will not say that again. I promise. I'm not the best keeper, guys, believe me, when you see the... Exactly. Yeah, I think they get the point. I promise, guys, I'll improve. Jesus Christ, I'm going to kill myself.
Just look at the way he's got past these defenders, Alan, and really maximised the situation he created for himself.
Well, he did. He was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of defenders and knock the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal.
Believe me, guys, I'm going to improve. Believe me, I'm not lying.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Why? Why? Just why?
Cut out by the defender.
Doesn't mean we're going to lose this game at all. We've conceded one because of me, but I don't give a f- My positioning is so off. I screwed up. This guy's wrestling me. Get out of my way, bitch. I was trying to run out, but there was no room. Oh, you're through? No, maybe. That back heel. Whip it in the box. You jockeying it? I think that's the word.
Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Oh! He got it ball back. Shit. If he approaches me, then basically we've lost. Oh, that wasn't my fault.
And he scores spectacularly.
That was not my fault, guys. That was actually good goalkeeping. But where are my defenders? I don't even know.
I think so. My nan could have tapped
that one in. That guy, that goal was pathetic. Absolutely pathetic. We're going all out attack.
Not yet. Let's go ultra.
Schultz.
We can go.
No, let's pack the bus, joking.
Here comes the cross. The cross is blocked there by the defender. And that will be a corner. The referee has given the corner here.
Didn't even do that.
Guys, I know my goalkeeping's amazing. You don't need to say it in the comments. God, I'm just joking. Wait, how is that his throw-in?
It is.
And here's Malouda. Could be dangerous. What a fine save.
Yeah, I saved someone. I need a medal, guys.
Oh, come on. I wasn't. I pressed Y. Oh, this is going to be a great tackle. Ultra game ball.
Got the tackle in. Do you think the keeper kit looks alright? The yellow.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shoot! Unlucky. On the rebound.
Oh.
What? Who is that guy? He shouldn't even be a professional footballer. I think I would have buried that. Me? I can't even kick a ball.
When something like that happens, Martin, you begin to think, it's just not going to be your day. Well, we could in real life, you can be really bad. You can miss the ball.
And I could be alright in goal. I can make some good saves and make some really bad mistakes. Basically Mignolet, just full of mistakes, but can make some alright saves.
Not just fly wide.
Yeah, they do. I mean, they haven't let their heads drop, in fairness to them. They've kept on plugging away.
We're not going to lose 2-0. Nah, at all.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Schultz, excellent interception.
God.
Don't come out.
I saved it though. Got him. That guy ain't gonna score against me, only if he's on drugs.
Great interception.
Oh, come on.
Short passes, they're keeping the ball.
You have a really bad edge.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception. The pass not completed, really. And now he's looking for some support.
When this defenders, I'm going to stay back.
Okay.
God damn it.
There's some potential in this move.
There are defenders, so I should stay. Defenders! Wait, why did my guy just fall on the floor? He's just pewed.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Defenders! Get on your position!
Oh.
Now, what is the referee going to do here?
Oh, is that?
Maybe we'll go down as a loss on our first game, Valish. But that doesn't matter because why not?
Schultz. Good through pass.
Go on, ref. That was absolutely disgusting.
Holy shit, ref.
Come on, Regan. You can actually save something. Oh my god! They get so jammy goals!
It's a day he'll never forget.
Unbelievable.
Well, no wonder he's wheeling away.
I mean,
super celebration to get a
I'm not taking the blame for that.
He's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence and he never looked like missing that chance.
The first goal, yeah, my fault. Second, nope. Third, nope.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Referee has indicated.
And the cross comes in now.
Oh! What a ball.
Oh, what?
I gotta give it to him. That was an alright ball. Yeah!
Promising build up until that challenge.
Alright, guys. What a first half. We're winning 3-0. I'm joking. We're losing 3-0. But it's only our first game. Oh well. I might change our kit. I don't know.
As you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game.
Intercepted
well. On to the attack now. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Good tackle.
That wasn't a good tackle.
Oh, good
why
tackle.
Did I just die?
Easy decision, free kick. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and...
If he shoots, then it's going in, because I can't save free kicks.
Make sure the ball jumps.
He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Yeah.
Derrida. Kane. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
We need to go down fighting. Not. They can't have a clean. We have to score.
Well stuck out a foot.
Yes, shoot. Oh, what
save.
I think your pro's the best at shooting, so try and find him.
Real chance.
Oh!
Oh my god!
God damn it.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Very well done with the inside of the head as well as
next
the
video. Oh my god. Next video will probably be joined by other people like Box Gaming, because I just, why not?
They spread it out wide here.
I know it's called Dream Labs. It's going to stay called Dream Labs. I don't know. If people want to go in it, then they can, but we're not changing the name for any reason.
To play his teammate through. And it will be their throw.
Keeper's ball. Nope.
Schultz. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Good pass. Getting it.
Oh.
I'm good. Fair
play to him for having a crack.
Attacking well here.
Shoot! Oh my god.
Had to really reach out for that. He's spotting it up now
to
take the corner.
That.
We've had an hour gone here.
Unbelievable. And it's a goal.
And here comes the counter attack. Now the shot.
Good save.
Bah, bah, bah. Oh god. Oh god. Damn. God damn it. Defenders, you have one job. One fucking job.
Challenge here. First touch was poor.
Got him.
He's got his tackle in.
The goalkeeper doing the best thing he can possibly do because he's a goalkeeper.
Here's Maluda.
Oh, that was a good shot. Would I have saved that? I didn't see it from my angle.
Well, they cut through the defense on the breakaway and
oh god.
All it needed was a composed head at the end.
He can cross it now. Just working away to try and find an opening. Good challenge here.
Oh, come on, I did. I pressed the turn button.
It'll be a throw.
God damn it. They can't be attacking like this. It's unacceptable. I'm doing my little keeper dance.
The shot's up.
Oh.
I
had that covered, I think.
He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Derrida.
Here's a chance. He's a good player.
And there is some backup for
oh
him in this
god.
Position.
Yeah! You saved me from conceding.
Stopping that attack. Roche.
Next game, guys, I'm going to have a clean sheet. 100%, 10 out of 10, going to happen. Not lying.
On to the attack now.
Go on, finish it!
He hit the bar.
The bar is made out of the same material as a fence. God damn it. Illuminati confirmed.
Marcia.
Why do I hate fences? I don't get it.
Good through pass.
Yeah!
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
I don't think I'm going to concede another goal. I can just don't know. I don't think I will. What a shot. Unbelievable. That shot was so good.
Should have come out to get that.
I don't care. It's still my ball. I was watching it. Oh, was that a good ball by me? Nope. Their keeper got it because they're getting stupid. Unbelievable.
Oh, good tackle.
Oh no. If they shoot, then it's going in.
Oh, that's a second yellow. Oh.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, he's tried to go.
Yeah, if they shoot, then it's going in. We know that. 100%.
Off getting the ball. It is a foul.
We can score. Oh, what a ball! Oh, if he went there, that would have been good.
Maluda. Mm. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Good forward play from them. Opportunity
here. That's not a penalty. Oh, I thought it was going to be pen then. That's an alright swing.
Free kick in these closing minutes.
What if that was a penalty then? I was like, what?
And that's going to mean
I thought it was.
Without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Look very good. No.
The move has broken down. This could be a chance. Good challenge here.
And here's the shot.
I thought that was going in. I would have probably let that in, knowing me. I'm so bad and unbelievable.
Good place to win the ball here.
I'm going to change up the kit after this game, and then we'll play another game.
Oh, ref. He's injured him. Attacking now.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Oh, damn it.
It's Cohen.
Cohen? Your guy's called Cohen. Cut out.
No.
Oh. Okay.
Let's go.
We can get in a goal. Ref, if you blow, then you're dead. Because I'll kill you.
Good defending.
No, if they get one last attack, yeah, offside.
He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
I don't know, dispute it down the field or not. Look across the line. Oh, god damn it. Through. Suck a wet one. And he's taken the chance beautifully. Well, I didn't see it as being as one side. Corey Snifford just scored a goal against me. Yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time. I mean, I hate sways. I can't stop him. Goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this. Well, we know the life of a keeper make a mistake. Why can't I? Just why? It was a big mistake. God damn it, I'm changing up the keeper kit and then we'll play another game.
And make it.
The kit, you bitch.
Do you want me to invite Fox?
Nah, well, for next word we will.
FoxyPenis.com.
Custom kit and crass. There we go.
Ooh, got a point.
The kit.
Got 88 points.
Ooh.
Great star skiller. I'm a 5-star skiller.
The kit's green. I don't think that's alright. I don't like green. Well, I do, but. Maybe red? No, not red.
Stars, get out. Be back in a minute.
White looks alright. I'm gonna go for white. Right, logo. Shape of it. It could be like a shield. Let me see what the look like the Real Madrid shaped ones. Nope, I picked the kit. What am I doing? Oh,
the keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to
the ball. Bubblegum dum dum looking at the bucket.
Shouldn't be swearing, you know, thing.
No, I'm not again.
Tackle goes in. Cocker.
Oh, we can do step overs. Wow.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
To hold them on.
God damn it.
Closer.
I haven't conceded and it's the seventh minute. That's not very impressive.
Well done.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still
I conceded in the 8th minute. And I haven't done that, have I? Better than before, blah 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 blah.
Got the tackle in. Genero. Here's closer.
Yeah, we're destroying them. We'll win this game. 100%.
He's coming forward with some danger.
I'm going to take a sip of my cup of tea. If you don't mind. Nope, not right yet. Yeah, not right now.
It was nicely worked until that point.
Not right
it
yet.
It broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
You don't talk to a man when he's drinking tea.
To Genero.
Got him.
Chioma. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
This person is not very good.
Great interception. Attacking well here.
They're in the same position as us. They got an Ellie and a goalkeeper.
Win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount. And the interception was timely, to say the least.
Got him. They can't even keep the ball for 10 seconds.
He's got his shot off now. In quickly. Cocker. Still got the ball.
They know how to dribble. Come on, Regan. You can't mess up against this rubbish. You can't even shoot.
And that's the end of it. Played back.
I'm sorry. I don't know why I'm calling them rubbish when I can see the three.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
Oh, that's just onside. Yeah, go on. Yeah!
The goal to put them in front.
Favorite celebration.
I'm just drinking my tea. Hey, what if I get a clean sheet? I did promise him a clean sheet. Oh, right, I made. And you're munching on your crisps.
Well, they're in a good position here. Good challenge.
Because I can hear it.
Look very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Well, the turnover's got them now on the front foot. They're breaking forward.
Right, absolutely disgusting.
Could be a yellow card for that foul.
What? That should be an advantage.
We can see it again. Alan Smith, that's the goal that's given them the lead.
Well, he's hammered this one, isn't he, to the bottom right. Never any doubt in his mind.
Their keeper's not much better than they are, though. He did the same thing as me. Butterfingers. This basically is me.
And that was good goalkeeping from a very good free kick.
Oh, all Side fans there. His defenders will thank him for that.
That's basically me. One shoot.
Well, the tackle.
Just gonna take a sip of my cup because I haven't saved anything this game. That's why we're winning, yeah, bitch. I don't even think they're gonna get a shot, are they?
Don't jinx it, bro.
Nothing to jinx. He can't get past the defence. He can't get past the keeper. That's 100% sure.
Awareness by the referee to play the advantage here. Good pass, getting it forward. Working hard just to see.
God damn it.
Forward save for the goalkeeper. The keeper's given the ball away.
Oh my god, this guy is me.
And it's gone for a corner.
Bad.
He's me. I would save it with my knee, wouldn't I?
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Why is he cheering like he's just made a spectacular save?
It's a very good interception. Genero.
Got him. 10 out of 10. Shoot! Oh. I was going to scream Aguero, but he's not even good because he can't score against Liverpool. Blah, 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 blah.
I like my little trick.
That girl is approaching my box. And he can't even get past the defence.
There's good progress with this attack.
Let's just go all out attack. I mean, he's not even going to get a shot in. Or should we park the bus? I think we should attack.
No.
Got the tackle in.
Normal balance.
To Genero.
This guy's okay. He can't do anything.
You can go normal balance.
Here's closer. That's a good
spot. I won't go normal balance. I'll go attacking.
This could be a chance.
No, Regan.
Shots on here.
Oh, from the ball.
I'm not sure how they've done it.
I hate my life. It's got nothing to do with it.
Thrown one or two extra players forward in the time of need, and it's paid off. It was almost as if they drew them onto them.
They don't even deserve to be winning. They're so bad.
And how well they use that space.
Not winning. I don't. They didn't even deserve to be drawing.
For those defenders, you can see
it's balanced now.
Looking good, this move.
Oh, he knows how to skill.
The shot's on.
Oh. I'm done. How?
Bit of smash and grab in this. A quick move. Catching the opposition out. Lack of concentration really on their part. But a fine goal. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. And we restart the game.
How are they winning?
Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Looking now, can we go all out attack?
Good control builder. In comes the challenge.
Shoot! Oh my god.
Blocked here. Well,
that is... Yeah, guys, I don't care how I play FIFA, it's just for fun.
Fox sent me a message. Foxy.
Kickoff here for the start of the second half.
Okay, this is actually going to be a long video. It's not even going to be a quality video. We're just, you can watch us just play FIFA. You can invite Fox if you want. I'll invite him, actually. I'm already on there because you need to play. Tell me when they're on the attack.
On the attack. No, I got it.
Oh, I invited him.
Marcia. A timely challenge. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here's a chance. Terrific stop.
Oh my god. That was a good save.
Big wing. Wing.
Well, that was so good.
Oh my god.
That was brilliant.
Hence why I said wing. Oh my god.
Well, if they go in.
Hence why I can't even see that far.
Wow, what a great decision. If they don't.
Well, it's 1 in 100 that, isn't it? And, I don't think this player is the sort
Aguero! And I shot. I invited Fox and he's not even joining.
Closer.
He asked to join, but he just doesn't join.
On to Podolski.
God damn it.
Strongly. Strong, fair challenge pulls out for a throw though.
That touch.
Got him. Yep.
Oh, I came straight to.
God damn it.
Here's a chance to attack.
He tried to do that spin around thing, but he couldn't.
Clever play on the ball.
Oh, I'm gonna have him.
Good challenge here.
Oh. I just think we need to go a bit attacking. Not ultra, just a bit attacking.
Attacking well here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
Go on. God damn it. I'm going to invite Fox again. Maybe he just didn't really get it. The point of an invite. But he's a poo-poo. Time. Got him. Oh god. He's approaching my box. Not even allowed. I'm not coming off my line.
Wonderful chance.
Did I throw it correctly? God damn it.
Great interception. Nope.
Well, I did.
In with a chance. And here's the shot. Cohen. Missing the target, beaten by the bounce.
That went flying over the bar.
Fox is watching the stream.
Is he? Mm. Well, I invited him, but he's not. Fox, join their party or you're gay.
I invited you.
I invited him to the party, he doesn't seem to be getting the point of an invite.
Maluda.
Mr. Good Fox Goalkeeper.
You're actually horrific. You're actually horrific.
For sure, it's a goal kick.
Horrific. That's actually a compliment.
You know what I mean. You know what I mean.
Horrifying
now
is actually the word. Marshall. No, he needs Fox to stop inviting me. He needs to join our party. No, no, don't spam me, bitch. I'm inviting you. You join or we don't talk to you, bitch.
In quickly. 20 minutes now.
Oh, remaining. Oh, oh, god damn it. He's on the attack.
And he could get away here. The shot's
bitch!
What a fine
not to score against me, are you? Yeah, bitch. Come on, Corey. If you get a goal in, we've equalized. Blah, 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 blah. I've been playing my part. I know I've conceded two, but I've made some good saves.
And I've scored one.
Got the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
That guy is so gay. I just don't like him.
Closer.
Oh.
He's going to pass it to Afro. Passing it.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Alright, do you want me to tell you something? I held X to boot it down, but my keeper dived when you click X and he dived. Why? Foxpo, you never inv me. I've been inviting you the whole time, you donk! Join the party! Simples! I invited you.
Patrick.
I've invited you. I've been inviting you. I've been inviting you so many times. Just open your fat face.
I don't think he's receiving them.
Yeah, well, he needs to realise I am inviting him, so he needs to keep his knickers on.
Do you want to do those pro club things where... Like, not pro clubs, but it's like actual clubs.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
I don't
left.
Know if you can do it.
It's moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
What?
Ah, good tackle.
Free kick given.
Well, it wasn't a good tackle because you dumb, and it's now it's
free kick. The risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble. Well, he's
oh, well, it's going in anyway because it's a free kick.
Good work by the
goalkeeper. Haha, got him.
Saw the free kick coming. The message has come from the goalkeeper. Get forward.
I can save free kicks better than the other guy. He saved it with his chest.
Here's closer.
If we can dive to kick it.
No, I didn't. The game
intercepted
did.
Well. Strong challenge.
No, I did. I clicked the button to boot down, but my keeper dives with that button. So, yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Well, don't press that button.
Well, how else was I meant to boot it down?
Middle of the park.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not passing back.
Cohen.
I don't care.
Chioma.
Did you
that's
just shoot from
spot
there?
By the defender.
No.
position. They've worked this attack
very well.
Was it a
pass to him?
To a quite a dangerous position.
All right, their keeper's coming out. Shoot! Oh my God! To this match, and that was a good effort. But I'm done. It's going to be difficult. Why are these pro players so bad? Why can't they actually give us good ones? Have any chance in this match?
We're hearing there will be three one last attack.
Fucking down.
Now they've got the ball back.
Let's keep
what can they
on.
Do from here?
Alright, I wouldn't shoot from there because the accuracy of these people is worse than my face. Actually, a lot of things are not really worse than my face. A lot of things are worse than my face. Whatever. Invite Fox to the party because he's not receiving mine.
I didn't even deserve it.
All we need is playing another game.
Because you're. Fox, maybe you're a bit of an offline.
They're going to have to restart with a throw. Jeffrey. In comes the challenge. Could be dangerous. That's a foul, free kick. Nowhere near the goal, actually. Now that's a throw. Vandenberg. And it's out of play.
If there's John Scott in the stadium, can you please make yourself known to the nearest steward? Thank you.
He's got support here.
The shot's on!
They blocked it then. Gets his foot in there. Closer. Good forward play from them. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
To Siemens. Comes in with a tackle. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed this punishment. He's going to show a card now, but he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he is one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And
this could be a chance. And here's the shot. And they've scored. They've taken the lead. Don't know what the keeper thought he was doing, but it didn't work out for him. And now he's got to pick the ball out of his net.
Well, if in doubt, just launch it upfield. But he's tried to be a little bit more precise, and well, he won't look back on that with any fondness.
Very good stop here. Attacking well here. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read.
Letting the shot go! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
That will be a corner. And the cross is in. Need to try and get the ball back now. Serve. And the board shows 3 added minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Surely the equaliser. The shot's hit the post.
Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Shots on here. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. And he's up for the header. So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Siemens just working away to try and find an opening. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, they're in a good position here.
Gonna try it. Oh, well saved.
More news.
And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Well, that would have been a fantastic goal.
Hawkins gets his foot in there. Possibly a booking this. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Routine for the keeper. Good forward play from them.
To get the equaliser, terrific stop.
Oh, it's a goal, and they've pulled it back. A terrific goal.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
So, away we go at 1-1. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Siemens. That's cut out. A timely challenge. Martial. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch
to take the lead. That's a good block.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
And shoots!
Serve. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. It goes out wide again. And then he went, just diverted it away. This could be a chance.
Shot off!
And there it is, the goal, and it's put them into the lead. And we restart the game 2-1. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
No doubt about that. Free kick. That's not even really threatening the goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, good save from the bloke in row Z there, but certainly the keeper wasn't overworked.
Serb. Hawkins. Attacking well here.
To bring them level.
Very good stop here. Well, they're a goal down, but they've got this corner. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. cut out by the defender. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Made the challenge well. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Nice move to get away from the defender. It's gone on one possession back with that tackle. And here's the shot. Shot blocked here. This might be it. Goes for the volley. He's made the save. Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. This led to a corner. Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got to win. And now the shot! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Heitinger. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep their patience and try and fashion an opening.
The referee has
3 minutes to be added on.
3 minutes of added time.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Nicely played through ball. Shots on here. What a fine save. Well, they've got a corner, so they're still on the front foot here, and another goal and the game will be theirs this late on. And that's the end.